there. I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground roof. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. And let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex. lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. According to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Thank you. Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danik!